Shred today?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a good day.
We'll be right back.
super interesting. We don't really know what's happening here. We got some NASCAR fans down there. We're drinking Budweiser. We're out here with Dale Hart Jr. We're building a jump for the boys. You know, I think what we're gonna try to do is he's gonna come up like this, and I think he's gonna try to make it. I think he's trying to go right there, right? Right there, a little short. Oh, we need bigger, bigger.
Bigger, bigger.
Bigger trajectory, boys.
Good Saturday morning from Vail. I'm Albie with your mountain report, and it's a powder day. As of 5:30 this morning, 10 inches of new snow reported in Vail in the past 24 hours, 20 inches in the past 7 days.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. fucking worth it.
Really?
So we're sitting there fucking flapping around. So Alex comes over and I was like, what do we do? Like, we need that thing. Like, and he goes and just goes, brings us back. Now we have lunch.
A grouse, huh?
Yeah, buddy.
Damn.